Every night, the same old dream. I hate to close my eyes. I can't erase the memory, the sound of Julie's cry. She called me up late that night and she said, Joe, don't come over. My dad and I just had a fight and he stormed out the door. I've never seen him act this way. My God, he's going crazy. He said he's gonna make you pay for what we've done. He's got a gun, so run, Joey, run, Joey, run.
Daddy, please don't, it wasn't his fault. He means so much to me. Daddy, please don't, we're gonna get married. Just you wait and see.
Got in my car and drove like mad till I reached Julie's place. She ran to me with tear-filled eyes and bruises on her face. All at once I saw him there, sneaking up behind me.
Watch out!
Then Julie yelled, he's got a gun. She stepped in front of me. Then suddenly a shot rang out and I saw Julie falling. I ran to her, I held her close. When I looked down, my hands were red. And here's the last words Julie said.
Daddy, please don't, it wasn't his fault. He means so much to me. Daddy, please don't, we're gonna get married.
Well, why don't we just take a moment to really absorb what we've just watched?